kindly take out a second, click on the subscribe button right below this video.
Zenino zale ruzine venaragia tomono negrino rahandia zolemaha meninda zolaria toza rendurugidi emahalia grenon zaziniana mande zolem rianon zaram gerigidi andonona magine mena allegina namane mene 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 Rendi nuna mia non zade rigidiane nozi di biliane me qua non cotusci mini mene mene mana mana ma shana male rusa sapaha chi a torro do robogodo regede gede mele ne merendo rogodo godo mana 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 ma gerem de rigidia pa ragagada dele de merendo rugidia capale no mono mo shababa baba ragada gada gada mele ne mele ne ma gerem de rigidia gede mene mana ma gerem de rubele ne mana mana ma regedele rendo rugede mele ne mana mana ma sharam de rebele da mana ba Reza za za na mana mene rem do re de ne ne mene ne mene 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 ne mana ne ne ma je rem do re bele de bana ba Raga ba 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 le ruza li ga lam de ria tolo lo mani ya jaraba Rezi ze fe le rem do ruga de bele ne ya rom de raga le ne me la no mana na shalaba Melen de ruza za na mana ri do bolo do mo no mo Ale ne me jaram de ria do go bala rem de rigi di ya bali ya do mo no ma ha Al de rem de ria Comele ya na majorem de rivele da baha Rezala de lo mahale ruzevele baha Ma bayi kuale gem de ruzevele baha A jele pan ya ruzevele da ha Ande no no mo shabada baha Ah Jesus, Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we thank you. Hala baba de ruzeze pele na gana ma Shana na 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 ma na ma Rede de mene rida bogo le rize vele le mono sharam de rivele de mane rize vele tamo mo ni vene teino mo mono shada. Hene suzi fene me ruza na me kalo brono vele na shaha. In the name of Jesus we have prayed. Amen. Oh Jesus, help us kimo non shivrehenia kohom bridivre tenamania. Go ahead and pray in the spirit. Go ahead, continue praying the Holy Ghost. The Spirit of God was saying that we are serving a God that specializes in turning situations around. All through the scriptures we read of men, we read of women that had their situations turned around by God. And your own will not be different. Your own case will not be different. We have come. He says that God is the same yesterday, the same today, the same tomorrow. It means that the way he dealt with our fathers in faith, the way he dealt with our fathers in the Bible times, in contemporary seasons, is the same way he will deal with you. He will not change. He will not change when he gets to you. It's because he is unchanging. His nature, his character is unchanging. He's the everlasting God. He stays through eternity, yet he does not change. That is the God that we are serving. So if you change the situation of a man, you know what God is saying now? He's saying, I do not change, but I specialize in changing situations. I do not change, but I specialize in changing situations. I specialize in turning situations around. Hey, Shababoa, Rigago Monomonomo. So that thing that is prevailing in your marriage currently is not the end. When that circumstance is not the end, that situation is not the end. God can change the situation. God can change the circumstance. He can give you beauty for the ashes you've been experiencing. Out of the ashes, a beauty arises. Out of the heaviness, a joy emerges. In the name of Jesus. Asopelo regedego menderuza balelomo ele combre do rabalaba regedegede manama robobalenoma eshabaledoba eshabaleboma eshabaleboma regedegedoba regedegedoba robobababa ele belenoma ele belemona ele belemona ele belemona ele belemona ele belemona Rigidika baha, a balerunza hadwa, regadagadamanama, jeketekadamaha, ah, the God, menemeno manama, that turned a persecutor into an apostle. He can turn your husband into a new man. Rezila baguadua. Regatekademanamanamaha. Or do you know what? He took the prayers of a man in Damascus. He took the prayers of the believers in Jerusalem. Ah, Shegodua. Alebananosa. Apostle Paul was not just changed like that. He took prayers. The encounter that Apostle Paul had as he entered Damascus, it was not an ordinary encounter. It did not just come out of the blue. There were men whose knees touched the ground. There were men, there were believers whose knees touched the ground, and heaven responded, and it's sobered. So your husband can be transformed if your knees can touch the ground in prayer. Erisivedoa metoma nagabaha rigiti kobolobaha malarom de rebeleboa eshogodoba resetoba. Is someone praying for his or her spouse? Metenoma, he may be your wife, maybe you are the husband and you are praying and you are looking at your wife and it seems as if there is no change. Can you keep on praying? Rizana manama aletomanama. We are not of them that give up. We are not of them that give up. Resonoma baba baba baba. Rigidigabanama. Jegedegedamanama. Raba baba baba baba. I wonder how many months or even years that the believers pray for Apostle Paul, that pray for Saul the persecutor, Alenama, and he kept on persecuting the church. He killed Stephen. He was heading to Damascus to buffet the church. But the believers did not give up. They did not throw up their hands in surrender and say, we have prayed, God is not answering. They understood that via persistence they can change any situation. Do you understand that via persistence you can change any situation? Jesus told a parable. He says, I am telling you this parable to the end that men ought to pray and not to faint. The essence of that parable was to bring men into the understanding that it takes perseverance, that we do not lose heart when we pray. We must keep all shut up. In another place, he says, ask and keep on asking. Knock and keep on knocking. So we are not of them that give up. Let run the Eskoba resu de beleba rigidi gedema lenden donza sisi venomo ragagagatama nama menderom naha is someone praying naha risala bilokomra alelele manja is someone praying naha. You cannot afford to lose hope on your marriage. You cannot afford to lose hope on your children. You cannot give up on your children. No. Ah, no, no, no. No, Shalom. Reason them on them. Lakaba. We are legislators in the kingdom. And we have come to legislate over our marriages. To legislate over our children, legislate over your spouse, la takote, la katoge, apakumbre guagua, regua guagua, erige de balabaha, la de dokumelogo, aleramna dua. You have the scepter, a soto koko peneha, alekanamaha. Jesus says, I give you authority, la ramde simanama, oh shakagagabani, hondogaba. Over principalities and power, over the power of the devil, I give you authority. I give you authority. There is an authority you have. He says that we are seated together with Christ Jesus in heavenly places, far above principalities, far above powers. It means that we are situated in a dimension that is higher than the principalities, than the powers that are coming against your marriage. You are seated in a realm that is far above the powers troubling your marriage, troubling your spouse, troubling your children. You are seated above. You are seated far, not even above, far above. Risoto Pogoba, are you realizing your authority? Risala Boagagua, Rigodogodomanama. How can the principalities and the powers that are far beneath you be troubling your marriage and you are giving up? How can the principalities and powers that are far beneath you be troubling your children and you are giving up? What is that? Is someone angry in the spirit? Is says, for we wrestle not against flesh, not against blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness. And he now says, against spiritual forces of wickedness. These are wicked spirits. They are not smiling with you. You are the one that don't know what you are doing. You are the one that thinks that you are in labor, you know, to that there is no war in life. You are the one that thinks so. They know these spirit beings are wicked spirits. They will deal with you and they will not mercy for you. They are wicked spirits. Have you not read the book of Job? You know, when I read that book, I am wondering, devil, why are you so wicked? In one day, you took the business of a man, you took the children of a man, you took the health of a man. In one day, the devil is wicked, and you must deal with him. Is someone dealing with him at the dungeon? It says, resist the devil and he will flee. It says, submit yourself unto the Lord. Resist the devil and he will flee. Is someone submitting unto the Lord right now and resisting the devil in your marriage? Let him flee. Let his place no more be found in your home. Bako, ekugwa. That was the same thing that played out in heaven in the book of Revelation. Chapter 12, the scripture says that My angel Michael and his angels and the other angels of the Lord, they came into battle with the devil and his angels. So there was warfare even in heaven. The principle could not be broken. You cannot have peace in your marriage if you don't war. If you don't gain the victory in warfare, you cannot experience peace in your marriage. Do you know why King Solomon experienced peace in his own dispensation, in his own ruling phase, ruling time? It was because his father, King David, went for numerous wars, went for multiple wars, and he obtained victory from the surrounding kingdoms, from the surrounding kings. That was why King Solomon experienced peace in his time. The reason we are not experiencing peace yet is because we have not taken the victory that is rightfully ours, because we have not warred. So even in heaven there was a warfare, and the scripture says that the devil was cast out with his angels. They were cast out of heaven. Their place was no more found in heaven. And then only after then did the voice rise and said, now salvation is come. For he says, woe unto the inhabitants of the earth, because the devil has come and he knows that his time is short. So there was a forewarning. He says, woe to the inhabitants of the earth, as we have cast the devil out of heaven. He is now on the earth. He says, woe. Woe to them that will be ignorant of the devices of the enemy. Woe to them that will be asleep. He says, why men slept, the enemy came and did something. Woe to them that will be at ease in Zion. Woe to them that cannot war a good warfare. Woe to them that will allow the devil to mess up their life, mess up their spouse, mess up their children, mess up their family, mess up their homes. Woe to those ones. But there is another group of people who know how to submit the Lord, who know how to resist the devil, and he will flee from their homes. Are you part of the second category, or are you part of them that have the woe? Rescabo Mengi Ozizi Ragadia Combrido Bahade Eshaganama Rekidua Gagaga Rigidigabaha Mendenzonda Ribaba Kumaha Ele Runde Runzahadio Lepele Mama Mama Meshana Nanamanama Ekabaha Combreha Ele Romnanamanamanama Ashamanama. Is someone being roused up? Maybe you have been sleeping, but this day you have been aroused. You are coming up. You are getting up. And you are saying, no more. No more. No more. You have eaten into my family for years. But no more. I arise. I take on my battle regalia. Resokobogodo Mending Zoroa Rigidwa. The shield of faith. I take on the shield of faith. The helmet of salvation. The belt of truth. La Bagua. Lintons. Shoes of peace. Resinomonoma of the gospel of peace. Rigidigidigidi. The sword of the spirit, which is the word of God. And I engage ragagagabeo mendo zizia Atesua Gaba Medekumaha lightnings, thunderings, Ikabakumhead, Elecum Brodorobanamaha, Rigidikabadabadaba, Ejagaga, no Susia, Mande Runs Dalamanamanama. Sonama, is someone praying? Mayagadamanaba, is someone casting the devil out of his family, out of her family, out of her jurisdiction? there is you have the jurisdiction, and as you grow with God, that jurisdiction begins to expand. But your home is your jurisdiction, is your legal jurisdiction. You have how can the devil come into your territory? Your home is your first territory. Your house is your first territory. How can the devil come into your house, your own house? He did not take the battle to a neutral ground. He came into your house. He came to challenge you in your own house, and you are not doing anything. You are allowing him to win in your own territory. Oh man, no, Jana, no, now, no. If it was an away match, it would have been better. But in your own home, he's winning you in your own house, in your own territory. No, 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 no. And then, can someone say no? I arise and I dispel darkness from my family. I dispel darkness from my family in the name of Jesus. I dispel darkness from my family. You don't need to keep on going over what is wrong. All you need to do is to call forth the things you want to see. He says he's the one that calls forth the things that are not as though they were. He calls them forth. He knows what he is doing. Is that he is creating those things. He looked into the earth. He saw a formlessness. He saw a void. He saw a waste. And he did not say, oh, the earth is void. Oh, the earth is formless. Oh, the earth is lying in waste. He did not say that. He just echoed. He looked and he saw that his spirit was brooding over the earth, brooding over the face of the waters. And then he says, let there be light. Even though he was seeing darkness, yet he proclaimed light. He said, let there be light. I will not be caught in that place where I am romancing the current situation. I will call for what I want. Because there is authority in my word. There is authority in my voice. Asko peliato ragaba uguaga ezizuzugua jegedegedegede rananananama. There may be a waste in your marriage. Your marriage may be lying in waste. Momoshia. But it's not time to talk about those wastes. It's not time to be romancing those wastes, to be crying over those wastes. It's time to speak, because the Holy Ghost is moving. The Holy Ghost is moving. He's brooding over marriages. He's brooding over families. But will you speak? That is the big question. As the Holy Ghost is moving over families right now, moving over homes, moving over children, will you speak? Will you speak? Will you say, let there be light? Will you speak? Will you speak? Or will you allow the devil to shut your mouth? I hear a covenant of peace. I hear a covenant of peace. For someone, God is enacting a covenant of peace with you. They have been turmoil in your family. He's bringing peace. A covenant of peace. Oh my God. Oh, Gina, you know, after the rain, as Noah was coming out, God established a covenant and says, I will no more. I will not send this kind of thing on earth again. And he used the rainbow to seal up that covenant as a remembrance for him. That is what God is doing right now. He's signing with you a covenant of peace. Can you seal it up and say, yes, Lord, I accept the covenant of peace. There have been turmoils over the past few years in my marriage. We have not even been married up to 10 years. Not even seven. And I have been going through hell. Lord, I agree to the covenant of peace in the name of Jesus. I agree to the covenant of peace. Jesus de Belebaha, Rege de Baha, Male Runzala Brendora Bolodo Bradabaha, Le Rezala Belo Kamdaha, Elema Jabalabaha, Rezana Manamanama, I hear breakthrough, Rezinepe, Jege de Gedebaha, Rezazazano Mogodamanabaha, Epelenama, there is a breaking forth in your life, in your finances, there is a breaking forth, Malatia. It's a breaking forth. It's a breakthrough. You are breaking through. The Lord will be giving you wisdom, instructions, direction. Make sure you carry them out. It's a breaking through. Rezana mana mama baba baba. Rgede gede mana baba. Belerem dere dede baba. Jegede gede baba. Rezana mana 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 baba. Rgede gede gede. Eskobolaba, Redegeba, Meledonza, La Balerunza Likabaha, Baba Baba, Medelo Rombolo no Mosimini Manabalaba, Regedegedemana Manabalaba, Menena Manamaha. Ah, for the remaining moments we have, God is saying, going to praise, going to thanksgiving, going to worship. Psalm 149, it says that the sense, it says they have the high praise of God in their mouth and the double-edged sword in their hands to declare the judgment written. He said this is the honor of the saints. So it means there is a warfare in praise. God is saying, going to praise, going to thanksgiving, wherever you are, can you begin to thank the Lord, can you begin to praise the Lord, can you begin to call God's names, He is Yahweh, He is seated upon the throne, He said, let the high praises of God, 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 be in their mouth, the renonja, the resabalaba, we go metelamaha. God is a great God. He's the one that has sustained us through the years. Go ahead and praise the Lord. He is Jehovah Jireh. He is the provider. He has been our shepherd. So he's Jehovah Rohi. He's Jehovah Sitkinu. It is in him that we obtain our righteousness. Le remda la ba de runza ba la ba. Rize le le mana mana ba. Ele le ne mande shgudu mene mana ba. Elene mene manama iganane sharada resani manezi bani andele mene ya kabalada ile merendo rabaliyan enema shamanama esamana mali andene manama he can shake your body elena ronze le merendo rabalania esabobolana manama nama elene mene mene ganana majinama. There are some movements that occur by the spirit, they are prophetic in erosa sa die kabalade sharamana Rigadila nane shamana mana yana nama 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 redemena nama 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 ekamane jana nana imena nana nana nama nama nama. So if your body is moving in a particular prayer. Can you give it space? Can you give it the go ahead? Don't restrain yourself. Don't restrain yourself. Don't restrain yourself. It may even be the shaking of your head. Ilia de renana nina na ne jaram ne la de azeze beleba. Igia sibilia toze beledema. Rinana de jaram du rivala te la marane balama. Reziloman de rendo robalaba. Alaga de shalaman de la menema. Rizabela te la manamaliana majiminema. Lord, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We give you the praise. Yahweh, we worship you. We worship you, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are my rock. You are my shield. You are my deliverer. You are my keeper. You are my lover. You are my lover. And I love you, Lord, because you love me. You love me. And I love you, Lord. You are my darling. You are my darling. Redeno janima. Ile reno jimini ya ne jinini ya ila manane ya. Iyana ne jinimi ya. Iyana ne jaram ne zirina rade. Sazizi bine kaya de zivini ya. Aye niada, meloza zivelenea, elemenana nushanana. You are my keeper, you are my lover, you are my lover, you are my lover. Lord, we worship you, Yahweh. We worship you, Yahweh. You are light. You are light. There is no shadow in your turning. There is no variability in you. There is no change in you. You are constant. You are unchanging. You are the way maker. You are the promise keeper. You are the light in the darkness. You are the one. You are light. You are light. You are light. It is in you that we see. Through you we see. You are the light of our lives. You are the light of our marriages. You are the light of our children. You are the light of our spouses. There is no darkness in you. Therefore, there is no darkness in our homes. There is no darkness in you. Therefore, there is no darkness in our spouses. There is no darkness in you. Therefore, there is no darkness in our children. In the name of Jesus, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Be thou exalted, Lord. Be thou exalted, Lord. We give you the praise. We worship you, God. In the name of Jesus, we have worshiped. Amen. Amen. You have taken your home by force. He says, from the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffers violence, and only the violent takes it by force. You have taken your home violently from the grip of the enemy. You have taken that which is yours from the hands of the devil. You have sent him packing from your home. And I declare in the name of Jesus, your victory is certain. Your victory is sure, and it is everlasting in the name of Jesus. The God that gave you the victory is an everlasting God. Therefore, the victory is of the order of everlasting. The enemy, even as he will be coming back and in another season, he says after tempting Jesus, he said he left him for a while to return. I declare, whenever he comes, he will meet a warrior in you. Your faith will not fail. Your stance will not be moved. Your vision will not go down. Your hand will not grow weak. You are the sharp instrument of Yahweh. You are the battle axe of Yahweh, and with you he wages the war, and your victory is certain. Lord, we thank you, we give you the praise, we give you the glory. Be thou exalted, Lord. Be thou glorified. All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you. Our hearts are filled with glory and thanksgiving unto you, God. For we understand that it is in you that we have victory. Be thou exalted, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen and amen. Thank you for joining. God bless you, and do have a beautiful day.
Hallelujah. Good day. This is Ogbonnaya Akpoke. If you are watching on YouTube, kindly take out a second, click on the subscribe button right below this video. You know, subscribe to my channel so that you can receive more content as they come. I believe, I perceive that what God wants to do through this channel is massive. Through this channel, lives will be transformed. So go ahead, if you are listening via audio, you can head over to youtube.com and search for Ogbonnaya Akpoke and subscribe to my channel. You'll be blessed in your subscription. I am telling you, God is said to do something massive. Massa so pretete gete. Ambele Rusia, ayakailo predi andanana.